vi köpte en 70 out. Jag vet inte vad som var.
Hard work being out in the
backcountry, especially just sledding. Things heavy.
Whenever you're ready, you can go.
We could do one where I shoot like slow mo and it hits right from like.
Ah, ouais, puis ça passe au bas là. Okay.
So you think we can make this work?
First day up here. And looks good, preparing jump for tomorrow. That was dope.
もうスレッドも買っておいてあるし、まあ俺もカナダのローカルとして認めてもらえたらいいかなっていう。うん。
tailbone thrust.
That'd be pretty cool.
You can make that really smooth.
That'd be sweet.
Bales nuts! Man, that was disappointing.
Sweet job.
My god.
I really want to hit that up. I wouldn't really drift that way though. Yeah. Perfect. Day three on the same jump. Just waiting for the light, baby.
that was one of the last projects. Beardmore knew this step up, so we went to take a look at it. We worked for 9 days to make it perfect. Normally it would take maybe 3 or 4 days. It was crazy, like wind blown, avalanche, dehydrated, so much rain. Had to change my flight again. We had a lot of hustle, but it was worth it.
Now you gotta fly home. Go to school tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a big jump, dude.
Thanks.
Let me just tell you what he's been asked. He has no short-term memory. He's asked me the same question about 45 times.
How far down to?
Bottom of the stairs. He hit his head really bad.
Snowboarding?
Snowboarding, yeah. He kind of caught his head, flipped, inverted onto the stairs, raked the stairs with his head, face out cold for, I'd probably say,
40. Anyway.
Seriously.
Saving your ass, dude. There's no one coming on.
After 2 weeks down in Vancouver in a hotel, raining every day, we're here in Paris. Life was stuck.
Guys got your moon together, right?
From a standpoint view.